At Christmas, when I was 7 years old, my brothers were brought air rifles by Santa Claus. These guns shot copper pellets, which were used to kill birds. Because I was a girl, I did not receive a gun. The brother who had always attacked me with threats and fists before, who was 2 years older and quite a bit larger and heavier, now used his gun to shoot at me. One day he shot me in the eye, destroying the pupil. Within minutes, I was blind in that eye. For a long time, my eye was painful. For many years, it was covered by scar tissue. I have endured many surgeries. I have walked into many objects I could not see. After caring for me the week it happened, my parents ignored the injury. They referred to what had happened to me as an accident. When I failed to adjust to a new school environment because of the resulting handicap and hostile curiosity of my classmates, I was sent away to live with my grandparents.
Blanket of blue. Let me be thrilled by all your charms. Darling, I know my heart will dance within your arms. Yes. Summer night is magic, enthralling me so. It would be tragic if you weren't here to share, my dear, covered with heaven above. Let's dream a dream, love for two, wrapped in the arms of sweet romance, under a blanket of blue, yes.
Under a blanket of blue, just you and I beneath the stars, wrapped in the arms of sweet romance, the night is ours. Under a blanket of blue, magic enthralling me so. The night would be tragic if you weren't here to hear it, my dear, covered with heaven above. Let's dream a dream of love for two, wrapped in the arms of sweet romance, under a blanket of blue. Covered with heaven above. above.
Oh, yes.
Let's dream a dream of love for two, wrapped in the arms of sweet romance under a blanket of blue. Under a blanket of blue.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play. Or it may be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty whenever you're near. You can say that you're leading me on, and it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you.
One of the joys of work is where it takes us, you know, how it helps us develop. That's why it's so important to do work that you absolutely love. It's the only way you really grow as who you're meant to be.
The mysterious wonder of life is that you just never know where anything is going. I started writing when I was 8 or 9, and I think part of it was out of the isolation of the injury. My brothers and I were playing cowboys and Indians. One of my brothers shot me in the eye and I lost the vision. So because of that, I was able to get a partial scholarship to college. And so in the end, you can't even really regret your misfortunes because they led you somewhere. The whole South was in an uproar because we were trying to change the very system that my parents had suffered under. And I went to Mississippi and rejoined the civil rights movement. I think it's important to have faith in one's gift. The movement was so much about legal things. It was a huge act of faith that clearly, if I have been prepared as a writer to be here to witness this, there's a meaning, and eventually it will be clear. What it feels like when I'm working is so wonderful. It's like just really getting it that you are one with the whole organism of life. The prize is life, you know, I mean, we've won. That's the thing that if I could say to any artist, if you manage to get it done, you've won. I mean, what more is there? I mean, you can have people agree that you won. That's nice, but basically the real joy is to have done it.
Two.